Hello everyone, this is Beast Biker here, and today I came at this place to make one DIY video. And in this video I will be installing this Yamaha Phaser visor. This is the version 1 visor, and I took it for 240 rupees. I have already made the hole. For this to install, we need this screwdriver and this Allen key to open the stock screws of the old visor, and this is 4 nuts we require because the stock nuts are too small, so it will not fit. Let me start. First we have to remove these tools. This is the stock screw. The stock visor of the U200. It is of no use. So now I'll start installation of the new one. Almost done. Now tighten all the screws. Don't tighten it too much because this visor can break. Work is done. So this is how it looks now. So I will give you the all the way, 3 waves. So this is the front wave. This is how it looks from side. And this is the back look. And I will also put the brackets to it because I think it will vibrate on the speed of 100 to 120 kilometers. So let me know guys how my bike is looking now, and thank you for watching my video guys. If you like, then do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.